And certainly that would involve Mateo Durant. They'll throw it on first down, wide open, target at the 35, pass midfield. Here comes Calhoun. Calhoun changing direction. Foot race for Calhoun at the 10 and is in for the score. A touchdown, 80 yards. Jalon Calhoun, and Duke finally finds pay dirt.
You want to figure out how to start a half. This is how you do it. First of all, watch the quarterback. Watch Gunnar Holmberg. He takes a shot, but the toughness delivered the ball right on time to Calhoun, and now it just turns into a foot race.